Recording? Is it? I don't know because. Okay, let me just start the video. Alright, hey guys, so, I got a new camera. Hopefully, you guys can tell. I got a new camera. My mom surprised me. Okay, so yeah, hopefully, you guys can tell a difference in camera quality. I personally think it is a major difference. Hopefully you guys can too. I got this camera. Let me just close the box. I got this camera right here, just in case you guys are wondering. It is the Sony CyberShot. So today's video is going to be a makeup for middle schoolers. I did makeup for high schoolers. So I thought it would just make sense to do a middle school one, and in the description of the makeup for high schoolers I did say I would make a video for middle school. So this is it. So there's 6th, 7th, and 8th grade middle school. I don't know if that's how you guys' middle school is or whatever. That's just how mine was. It was 6th, 7th, and 8th grade. So yeah, I personally did not start wearing makeup until 7th grade year, and it wasn't until the end of 7th grade year. So for 6th grade, I just kind of did what I thought was best for most 6th graders. If you can wear makeup, if not, it is totally fine. I did not wear makeup 6th grade or half of 7th grade. So if you're not allowed to, I hope you just pick up tips and tricks from this one, from these videos, this video I mean. And then 7th grade, I just kind of did the basic, really simple, what I did my 7th grade year. And then 8th grade is when you can kind of move up and explore more with makeup. That's definitely what I did. So yeah, without further ado, here's the video. Bye! So for the 6th grade look, just what I would do is apply a little bit of mascara. I am just using any kind of mascara will work, just to enhance the eyes a bit and attract attention to them. Now, in 6th grade, you might start having some concealer to spot and under eye to cover those up. Now you definitely do not have to wear this a lipstick, but I decided to. If you are, I would just go with a really nice neutral color. Nothing too over exaggerated. For the 7th grade look, I am keeping the same mascara and concealer on, and I am just applying a little bit of black eyeliner with this felt tip eyeliner. And I'm just really pushing this into the lashes, nothing too over exaggerated, just to give some definition to your eyes. So for the lipstick for this one, I just chose a lip stain. And this looks a lot darker when it's close up than it is from afar. But yeah, I just chose this one. It's nice and pinky. You can do whatever color you want. This is just the one I chose. For the 8th grade, as I did say in the intro, this is when I experimented. So I was really digging cream eyeshadows 8th grade. So that is just what I'm using. I'm using a cream eyeshadow, and it works great if you don't know how to apply eyeshadow really well. This makes it look like you do really well, so that's why I like it a lot. Leave your face out of my mind.
Now I went ahead and did a little flick. I did the same eyeliner and then I just did a little flick at the end. And now I'm just filling in my brows slightly, not too much, just to give them a little bit more shape. But really you just want to fill them in. I don't even recognize your face. Eighth grade year, I did conceal a lot more and I did highlight more, so I'm just doing highlights. And you want to do this around your T-zone. I don't like putting concealer on my forehead, so I don't, unless I have a spot there. So that is why when I highlight my T-zone, I just skip the forehead. So yeah, you're just gonna want to blend this in with your fingers, and yeah, really nice, and it makes your face look nice and fresh. Fireworks exploding in my hands. If I could paint the sky, would all the stars be shining? You can go ahead and do whatever kind of lipstick you want. I just chose this neutrally kind of color because I think it works really well and it looks really nice and pretty. And this is the final look for eighth grade year. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Like, thumbs up, you know, do the thing, and subscribe, and I will talk to you guys next time. Bye.